under part of the roof of the structure, which was part of the gates to the Blue Mosque. It's interesting building across the street from us. The Blue Mosque. As you can see, many different building styles.
Oh, you can see these things in corner buildings.
Oh yeah, that's right.
That's
this bubble bath in stone, a remarkable series of domes and semi-domes.
Mm-hmm.
No, actually, I think taking pictures is starting to get a little dark now.
Yeah, I'm gonna... It's getting a little dark to film much. It's probably all gonna come...
Istanbul, right outside the hotel, and we're going to be... Yep. Going to be doing some walking around this morning, and then we'll go back to the hotel and pick up Mother Pam, who was sleeping in. Interesting night last night. A lot of street lights shot down the street.
Look at that tree! Is what kind of tree is it? I wonder.
Yeah, well, I'll pan over to Richard, who will.
It's beautiful.
It looks like a deciduous tree.
No, I sure
filmed
the tree.
Oh, okay. We're on the...
This is at the Blue Mosque.
The Blue Mosque, yes.
Peter, get the writing up here in the gold.
Okay. I got to film where they wash their feet after the meeting. We're once again outside of the Blue Mosque. There's the tree we're all looking at.
5:30
is no.
Here's a tour group going through.
I did.
Isn't that true?
No. Is that right?
No.
Oh, the guy.
Oh. Right inside the entrance to the Blue Mosque. They had to cover up. The Chaz has got a wrap around his legs, and Liz has a wrap around her shoulders. There are beautiful stained glass windows facing the east in the direction of the prayers. And behind us, the windows are much fewer and less ornate. There are some people praying down below here. From the Blue Mosque is the Museum of Sophia. And here we are in a park just off of the Sophia Museum. Charming little street. this shop here has all sorts of ceramics and beautiful tile work. And here we are sitting down for lunch. Thursday, the 5th.